is the All-American receiver, Kayshon Boutte, to the top of your screen. And this is what he can do at his best. The wheels for Jayden Daniels as he strides his way past midfield all the way to the 40-yard line. And he goes for 25 yards on his first play as a Tiger.
And this is a great job, too. As you can see, the transfer number 5, Jared Verse, kind of gets hung inside, loses contain, and Daniels, you see.